Officers have arrested a person who was barricaded in an apartment for nearly 3 hours. According to Dorchester County Sheriff's Office, the situation started as a domestic disturbance at the Archdale Forest Apartments. The suspect was already wanted for failure to appear bench warrant. Law enforcement officials set up a perimeter with aviation, K-9, and SWAT units on the scene. 28-year-old Santana Shaquelle Martin Taylor was taken into custody after surrendering.